If it means, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. For myself, insurance active risk retention is the deliberate decision to pay for otherwise insurable loss out of one's own money. This can be done on a formal basis by establishing a separate fund into which funds are deposited on a periodic basis, or by simply foregoing the process of available insurance and paying out of pocket self-insurance, usually used to pay for high frequency, low severity loss. Such loss is covered by a conventional insurance plan, having to pay a premium that includes for the company's general expense, cost of putting the policy on the books, acquisition expense, premium tax, and contingency. Will this is true for all insurance. For smaller frequency loss, the transaction cost might extend the benefit or volatility, reduce the insurance otherwise afford. Reinsurance is a type of insurance purchased by insurance company or self-insurance employees to protect against unexpected loss. Financial reinsurance is a form of reinsurance that is primarily used for capital management rather than to transfer insurance risks. Social insurance can be many things to many people in many countries, but summary of its essence is that it is a collection of insurance. Health insurance covering include components of life insurance, disability income insurance, unemployment insurance, health insurance, and others, plus retirement saving that require participation by all citizens by forcing in everyone in society to be a full soldier and by premiums, it is sure that everyone can become a claimant when or if they need to. Along the way, this inevitably becomes related to other concepts such as the justice system and the wealth tax. This is less complicated topic that engenders tremendous debate, which can be further studied in the following articles and other. Stop-loss insurance provides protection against catastrophic or unpredictable loss. It is purchased by organizations would not want to assume 100% of the liability for loss arising from the plans under a stop-loss pre-police. The insurance company becomes liable for loss that extend certain limits called the deductibles. Next, close to community and governmental life insurance. Self-insurance. Some communities prefer to create virtual insurance among themselves by other means than contractual risk transfer, which assign explicit numerical values to risk. A number of religious groups include the armies and some Muslim groups. The Amish and some Muslim groups depend on support provided by their communities. When disaster strikes, the risk present by any given person is assumed collectively by the community, who all bear the cost of rebuilding lost property and supporting people whose needs are suddenly greater after a loss of some kin. In supportive communities, where others can be trusted to follow community leaders, this passive form of interest can work in this manner. The community can even out the extreme difference in insurability that exists among its members. Some further justification is also provided by involving the moral hazard of explicit insurance contract. In the United Kingdom, the Crown, which for practical purpose meant the civil service, did not insure property such as government buildings. If a government building was damaged, the cost of repair would be met from public fund, because in the long run, this was cheaper than paying insurance premium. Since many UK government buildings have been sold to property companies and rented back, this argument is now less common. In the instances, the most prevalent form of self-insurance is governmental risk. Many examples, they are self-insurance cooperative, operating as carriers of coverage for the majority of governmental entities today, such as country governments, municipalities, and school districts, rather than rather than these entities in the military, self-insurance and rich bankrupt form alleged or catastrophic loss such governmental entities form a risk pool. Okay guys, this is for diffusion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel, and see you next time.